Boom. All right. So, I don't know how this is going to go, but welcome. This video will be week one. Could have been day one, but we'll say week one of the UFL. And I'm currently in my closet trying to get my suitcase together because my flight leaves at 5:35 in the morning for Dallas. So, yeah. That's about it. Just getting my bag together right now. But you know, we gotta have some Illinois gear in there. I gotta have a South Carolina State shorts on. But yeah, can't wear no NFL gear, you know, you feel me? Gotta respect, you know, the product that they trying to put out there, you feel me? So we gonna wear Under Armour gear out there, we're gonna wear our Renegades gear and everything. So I will catch y'all at the airport. Had to run a little bit, see me sweating. But I walked up to the door and she was like, oh, anybody boarding the Dallas? She got 3 minutes left before me at the party. I'm like, ooh, well, I'm here just in time. But TSA line was long as hell. But at the whole exit room to myself. Y'all do it like that. It's better than sitting in the big seat. Yeah, flying spirit. Talk about all you want for these black leather seats. Make it feel like you sitting in the Maybach.
As you can tell, I'm too big for this laboratory.
Yeah.
Nobody walking in after me before I just fall into the storm.
Spirit got going on with this fight, but it don't faze me. If I see some white line flight attendant working this, we straight. I ain't gonna lie, they caught me on guard a little bit. I thought, you know, it's black folks that worked on Spirit Airline. But hey, we got white flight attendants, boy. All right. It's your boy, right? Well, I didn't know how to start this shit for real. But, hey, made it down here to Frisco. Got my boy Alex here, man. Yes, sir. And we're gonna get this thing rolling, man.
All right, y'all. So I'm really just chilling in the guest room, man. Really ain't got nothing planned today. I ain't got my car with me and that. So we're gonna sit here, watch Scandal, and, if I end up doing something, then I end up doing something. But other than that, I'll see y'all when we check into the hotel tomorrow.
Oh, shit. Okay, so it's the morning of report day. And, whoo, boy, I woke up with a tight back. So we gonna get some stretching done this morning with the raw ankle and a little foam rope. Oh. Yeah, foam roll. That's what we're gonna call it. Got a little cord and stuff right there to help me stretch and all that, so. Let's get to it. All right, y'all, man, my boy Alex, we
finna slide to the hotel for check-in. It's about 6 o'clock right now. I'm kind of procrastinating. Check-in is after 3, but, you know, we got time, so. We're going to head on to the telly.
Lights on the door. Stop playing with us. AMG.
I get to see a 6'8" plus nigga get into a 2-seater.
Real comfortable too. Real comfortable.
Recording, that's crazy part. And I don't even feel it. Gotta get out of the room. I just keep running back in the dog.
Cause a nigga was struggling. I had to put all my young niggas on. I'm in the hotel. They got a little bang on me too. I was told that I might have a roommate, but nobody's in here just yet. So we're gonna see how the night goes. If I do got a roommate, let me go ahead and set my game up. That way I can get dibs on it. But where we at with it, you feel me? Hopefully don't nobody else come in. Hopefully they try to pair me with like a vet or somebody that's already played a couple seasons here and they don't feel like staying in the hotel, so we're gonna see.
Yeah.
Got that thing set up, you feel? Just gotta connect to the Wi-Fi now. Understand it. Okay, y'all, so went downstairs to see if I had a room to myself. Turns out, I don't. But we're gonna see, because if you're not here by at least midnight, then I mean, something happened. I don't know. But man, we're gonna see. I'm gonna end up moving out anyway, but I need my own space, so we'll see what happens. But I'm gonna get on this game for a little bit, and then I'm gonna show y'all around the hotel area.
Good morning. It's about 7:20 right now. Bus leaves at 8, so I'm gonna get ready to get on this bus.
Breakfast. I thought I was gonna give you a little waffle or something like that. Nah, they're trying to charge us. It's $18.95 for the breakfast buffet. I thought it was complimentary, but you know, Renegades got breakfast for us at the facility, so we're gonna get us breakfast down here. Breakfast down there. Jelly, but I ain't feel like waiting in that line, so I try to get y'all a little image of what everything looked like. We got OC in the middle.
Good.
You hear me? The label.
See y'all. We in the old Texas Ranger Stadium. We're going to be playing our games here, you know. Not too bad of a scenery, you know. You feel me?
Right now I'm gonna head to the meeting room because there's just too many people in the meal room. So I'm gonna head to where we're doing our meetings at. But where we at with it? Got a dog? Oh, not even a dog though. Yeah. The meal room was like, it was like two lines of food, but like one was like your sausage, eggs, and hash browns, and the other one was like an omelet. And then we had a toast making area, but we had like two or three teams in there, so the line was all the way to the back, to the door. So I mean, hey, you get it how you get it. So
okay, I need to look at this stuff. Oh, that's nice. Look at that. Y'all see it?
Into the dungeon.
Ain't got no signs for us on where to go.
Just walking on faith.
Okay. That's how they got the locker room set up. Now. Okay, there you go. Not too shabby, not too shabby.
So, got some new helmet. You feel me?
Nah, I know what you're trying to hear.
Small little fit.
My common sense.
Okay, I know. I thought y'all shoes usually be narrow, but it worked out.
Come on, bottom. Visor. Socks. Chin strap. Beanie. Hat. Bag. Short sleeve shirt. Pants. Shorts. Pants. Long sleeve. Short sleeve. Gray. Hoodie. Gloves. Hoodie. Shorts.
Bad in public school. Now I'm trying to buy the sentence. Nice little hoodie t-shirt fit, you feel me? But it's the bathroom we're working with, you know. Towels. Stalls. We got the sauna in the steam room, but they said we can't use it. That's some bull. Shower. Not too bad. Alright, y'all. We in the stadium with it. So we gotta walk from over there to over here. Get to the lunch room. Look at that. It's a guy. Alright, so we got some type of dessert. I'm gonna say it's a cannoli. We got the little fajita thing going on with the little chicken thing for dinner, lunch. All the water, bro. Thirsty ass man. Shit crazy.
Hey, bro, Mario for the dish.
That's the weird room, but you still not too bad. Oh, we gotta get right with the music. Okay. Look like this is where we're gonna be working out at. Now we are currently waiting to get our physical and sign that paperwork. Start from over there, work our way around, come all the way here, and then over there is where they
pull on our joints and ankles and all that.
We've been sitting in the EKG line for the longest. If you don't know what the EKG is, what they call it, the wires on the heart.
Oh, see, what up, little bro?
Hey, but nah, listen, so we just finished the, ooh, almost fell. We did vitals, head shots, weight, height, blood pressure. Oh, well, that's the same thing as vitals. EKG scan, went to go see the physicians and this and that. Got an iPad. But the most important thing, we got a direct deposit settled, so that was the most important thing. So we just got done doing all that, and I'm finna go eat.
Just got out of dinner on the bus, headed back to the hotel. Weird thing about dinner, we're going to get one piece of chicken. So they said that was what was in the budget. But they done fed us three times a day, burgers, lunch, and dinner. So, you know, can't complain. But they got this little Beyond Burger at the hotel. Well, that motherfucker be hitting a little steak fries. Yeah, it be like that. This is what the area outside the hotel look like. Got a little fire pit going on right here. Pool, the chairs out there. Nice little patio area over here. Let's see, what's over here? Oh, wow. Wow, see? I'm already knowing our team's gonna visit. They do walkthrough right here, probably. Oh, so that's the gym. Okay. Might have to get me a little something, something in tonight. That's the gym. A fuel of champions this morning.
Woo. All right, so we are currently sitting in a locker room. We got special teams right now. Most of the time, D-line and O-line don't go into special teams unit unless it's called for field goal or field goal block. But, you know, we're chilling in here.
It's like a veggie loaded mashed potato.
Oh, my favorite part. Yeah, need that.
Alright, y'all, so we got some Caesar salad, some cake, some chicken with some sauce on it, and some veggie loaded mashed potatoes, and a water. Oh yeah, and some Plaza Civil War wrapped in napkin.
Alright, so just finished the defensive meeting. We had a D-line meeting. Lunch.
Yeah.
Now we're finna do this team.
Alright, y'all. So we just finished up with a walkthrough. Went over our installs for the first 2 days, a little bit of review, and then after that, we were supposed to have play in me, but we all decided we're not going to that because we're not finna give you money and we barely making enough as it is. So I'm gonna keep all my change. But
Yeah, now we headed to the hotel to get some food and everything, because we have dinner at the hotel now. So got a little bit of an early finish today. But tomorrow we get into practice, conditioning tests and all that. So
bro, these steps, like, they're not a lot. It's not a lot of steps. I mean, it is. They're not that steep, but it's just like you gotta hit each individual one, because you could gap it like that, but damn.
Yeah, check that out. We got six flags over there.
No, I'm gonna have to hit that up. Alright y'all, so to finish up day two, we got us some a southern dinner, bay chicken, mac and cheese, collards with smoked turkey. Y'all see this? Like, it's 5:30 in the afternoon. This ain't gonna hold me the rest of the day. Just saying. But that's what was allowed in the budget.